interesting tables that we are going to see showing about Rabbi Pinto. This is really Rabbi Pinto. This is part of YouTube he did about Rabbi Berland and the reason or the cause of the plague, the corona. So, as you see, just now a table which clearly proves that Rabbi Berland that you see here and Rabbi Pinto both are connected with Messiah, the son of Joseph. So people should know that the son of Joseph, Messiah, son of Joseph, can be few, because any righteous person, especially when he really caused a great change, bring a lot of people back to Judaism, like Rabbi Pinto and Rabbi Berland, and this is why the mixed multitude, Erev Rav, the Supreme Court, and all those fighting against them, because they did not want them to carry on bringing so many Jews back to Torah. This is the reason. So all the stories really are far away from being true. So let us see now, very interesting table. Statistically, as I found out, having those verses in such a small place is one to few millions. Now let us see the first thing, what is the table? So what you have in the table, and how it appears in the Torah. So lots of words. Now let us show you before really how many letters you have in this line, in this table. So you have 26. You know what is 26? God's name also in English. G-O-D also comes to 26. G, the 7th, or the 15th, and D, the 4th, together 26. 26 is the name of God. G-O-D, Yud-Kevav-Ke. Interesting reason, 13 and 13. Kabbalah a lot discussed about it, and I showed. So all what this you see here, these words I show in English just now, all of them come in 26 letters in a line, definitely in one book, which is numbers. And even you can see, it comes from verse 10 to verse 23. It means that all these verses are coming in 13 verses, 13 letters, certain verses, 26 letters. So far away of being coincidence, because to find Berland and Pinto together, very, very difficult. So let us see now in English. Might be difficult to see, but what you see is the following. The first thing you see in blue, Pinto. Right, Rabbi Pinto, and you see in red, Rabbi Berland. One should know you cannot find it anywhere together in such a place. So, let us carry on what we see here. So you see here, Berland, Pinto, Berland, just now, try to keep it in one place, not to move. So you have Pinto, you have Berland, and you have Messiah, very small skip, and you have the most important, which is sons of Joseph. Yeah, you know, I asked somebody who knows the statistics, he said it can be one to few millions that you have in such a small place, exactly the related names, which are Pinto and Berland, and son of Joseph, which is exactly the idea. Because it's written any righteous people, especially who are influencing powers, they have sparks of son of Joseph. So it can be a few righteous people. And then what you have more here, you have, in fact, you cannot see the whole table, but there is really son of Jesse. But it is so interesting that it comes in the verses in the Torah where Moses commanded the Israelites, saying, this is a land that you will inherit, no, very long one, very big one, but no, you see today how much they are fighting to get some settlements. No, definitely, if not believing the Torah, dedicating the Shabbos, and now there are all this difficulty. Now, what more you have here? You have here Neged, really Neged doesn't come here, but Neged against Gog, yeah, Gog, because this, what are Gog? Gog are the evil forces, Erev Rav, also Yom Tov, forces, evil forces, which are against the holiness, the Sabbath and everything. This is Gog against Israel, against Judaism, all are, and we have these people today, a lot of them. Supreme Court and fighting against the Torah, against the Sabbath, no doubt. So you have it all in this table, you know. Esh Mashiach, by the way. This is fire of Messiah. No, these people are really fire of Messiah. And Ephraim, I mean, is the name of Messiah Ben Yosef. So this is something else, but sons of Yosef, with Pinto and Bera, and with Messiah, and fighting against God. As I said, it is so clearly, and also president, because this is really what they are. The president, by Pinto, have this, all this complex, which is famous, yeah? And Berland has Shu Banim. I mean, really, they are like a Nesi'im, they are kind of presidents of their great communities. But we have these evil forces, you know, are doing everything to disturb all kind of stories. But the Torah tells you the truth. The Torah is a blueprint of creation. And she tells you the truth, and the truth is that these people, Rabbi Pinto and Rabbi Berland, have sparked of Mashiach ben Yosef, they are sons of Mashiach ben Yosef, as they brought so many people back to Judaism, they built up so many beautiful families. I know many of them, really. He's great. Yeah, Rabbi Shalom Arush, his pupil. He started with me, Yeshiva Yerushalayim. Not that he was in there, but he got all his knowledge from Rabbi Berland, with whom also I learned from Hasidim in Yeshiva. But this is a table that nobody can argue, yeah? Because common sense clearly shows that to have in such a small place 26 letters, Pinto, Berland, Messiah, and fighting against the God. As I said, somebody told me, yeah, it is one to few millions. How can you find in such a small place, 26 letters, all those related words? So important, interesting, significant table, yeah. Yeah, people are against, definitely. People don't like such forces, because Pinto, you know how many great people he managed to bring to Judaism, and this even from the police. So they try to find all kinds of tricks that he will be in prison, yeah, like they need to... This was the luckiest man with Yosef. Joseph also was. He said they did, you know, and because of them, really terribly from people, don't want to speak more. But who knows how much trouble they did because of this, trying to put Pinto, Rabbi Pinto, in jail, and Rabbi Bernard, this is no, we have such kind of Supreme Courts, we have such kind of people in government, so no doubt that such a plague comes also. So interesting and significant table, as I said, for Rabbi Berland and Rabbi Pinto, who brought many, many people. And if this Erev Rav will not disturb, they could bring more, and then we'll have the Messiah coming, because repentance, this is what we need, that Messiah will come. So interesting and significant table and very highly statistic and showing where we are living now. So we hope that soon Messiah will come and bring peace, tranquility, happiness and joy to the whole world.